know, I did that Wu-Tang shit.
They smoking Newports in the car?
Yeah, baby, Reach Triumph. This is the day when the shit went down, nigga.
What the fuck?
What's the date? October 2nd?
I couldn't even tell you.
It's October 2nd, right? October 2nd, 2010. October's very own.
It's 10-2-10, guys.
Hey, you, who got a pen?
Ricky Rick.
Yeah, get my hand.
Ricky! Move that shit in the back.
That pen I handed you before.
I didn't have to. Nah, I gave it to Knight.
You like that?
Move that shit in the shot.
Yo, baby. No, yo, Knight. Okay.
Keep your eyes wide open, your mouth wide, motherfucker. Shut, big boy.
Yeah, that's, that should be like one of your taglines. You put in like every song.
What?
That Ricky shit.
Ricky!
That Boys of the Hood shit.
Move his chestnut shot in the back.
That nigga funny as
Ricky! That nigga stupid.
Ricky!
Nigga say, hey man, I got pissed. What the fuck are you doing, man?
That's drain the weed.
Bitch, fuck you. We about to get shot.
He's stupid as hell talking about some split up.
Yeah, split up. Hold up, hold up.
Nah, man, them fools.
How come every time the scary shit go down, you white people say, oh, you white people always say, let's split up. We need to stay together.
Stop, man,
yeah,
that's
what I'm saying.
The
nigga said, all right, you three, come with me.
Hey man, y'all ain't supposed to be, y'all supposed to be brothers. Y'all keep fighting.
Right now, but I'm leaving that.
Been a punk from day one.
No, oh. I'm down the parkway, bro.
Shit ain't local.
I'm gonna hit you when I get back.
Pretty boy swag, but I don't coke my nose up.
Oh shit.
That's that Temptations move. Nigga said, you know, you could have been some perfume. Sniffing coke. Nigga said, what the fuck you mean, cupcake? You're not doing it.
I'm hard.
That nigga David Ruffin was on some other shit. I'm David Ruffin.
Don't like nothing without David Ruffin.
That nigga said the tips without some David Ruffin is a fake ass tips. You know what I mean?
You fake imitation without David Ruffin.
Drag that nigga out the
that nigga said,
I need another one.
What? How the fuck that shit start?
What?
When he was in the crack house trying to get the skit.
That motherfucker said, damn, how did that shit
start? I'm trying to figure out. That nigga was like,
two tickets to tonight's concert. I'll be there.
You gonna perform?
Yeah. Tickets to the concert is Saturday.
So today, Sunday.
It is? Yeah.
Guess I ain't gonna be there.
That motherfucker hit the
show.
That nigga said, it is? Yeah. I guess I ain't gonna be there.
Still another show. Come on, man, help me out. I'm a star.
Shit, man.
Nah, that's what that nigga said. He said, come on, man, help me out. My autograph gotta be worth at least a grand. He's talking fast.
My autograph gotta be worth at least a grand. Nigga, you talking fast. My autograph gotta be worth at least a grand. Bitch, you don't slow your motherfucking tongue down.
Hey, say, man, show Mr. Rubber.
Hold on.
Wait a second. Brand new Lincoln outside.
That nigga that shit.
I signed you over the pink slip.
Show Mr. Ruffin the door. Nigga, stay singing lines.
Hey, hold on. Just wait a second.
Brand new Lincoln.
I signed
you over the pink slip.
Give
me everything.
Give me what you got.
Ease up, nigga. And that leaky better be there, too.
Now, what's up with the engineer, nigga? Go. I thought he was...
I don't know, I'm trying to get the
beat
for somebody to get topped off right now.
It is like that? You don't mind being on camera? Cause I got this motherfucker recording.
It's not.
Leo?
Nah, fuck that. I don't know who topping that nigga off. Fuck around, the bitch see the video. Like, yo, he's wearing that same shit.
I see, man, but you know
I'm bragging about my shit.
Man.
I ain't no
he
fucking help.
Asked me too. D. But I don't wanna have to worry about how niggas getting home, man. That's the only thing, bro.
That's real. Hate what about I'm saying? Be driving all the time.
If anything, I'll come up with D. I mean, Leo's a questionable thing because I'm not gonna be riding around picking up everybody.
Oh, okay.
I don't have to worry about that.
That's a sub, baby.
Well, that was a bottle.
But I get D. You know,
yo,
man,
you
need to hold that.
Nah, I gotta do that. Not that I thought that was a bottle.
I thought it were too, because I seen that motherfucker, because I seen him lay down. I said, oh, that's a chubby dude.
Get a night session. Fuck all this afternoon shit.
Road is gone.
I'm coming here 7 days.
I start the night.
And I ain't driving, so I'm here coming in twisted. I'm getting dropped the fuck off.
Yo, man.
I be trying to come in here drunk too. I'm always driving.